What's up, gang? So it doesn't take a brain surgeon to buy a $10 helmet and have a little bit of bike safety, but it will take a brain surgeon to fix your broken brain if you get yourself in an accident. So my advice,